Jerry said I'm pretty cute myself. Also,
I'd like to order, please.
Our first class operative over here. Taste Debbie, one. My buddy Debbie, is the best. There's a lot of great people in this support group on Cape Cod, but there's none better than Debbie Bird. She's still got more to sell, so.
She takes the orders, and he takes the
orders. Folks, I've been overwhelmed the last few years that I've known Vincent and his family. I actually met him there at this spot, I think it was the year of the 12th. And it was my privilege to have to watch him one night. We had a couple of years together. And Vincent said he'd like to talk to me and tell me about his story about the service. If I could have your attention just one second. Vincent told me, he sat right in that table by the door, and he told me that he had been in a coma for a year. At that time, he had 45, 46 operations. He told me he had died. He told me he died, he'd been pronounced dead. And then he was brought back, and I said, when you said you died, did you see God? I didn't know what to say to him. He was my hero. I said, I had no idea. He said, no. He said, I saw my grandfather. And my grandfather told me that I had to go back and help people. Believe me, he has helped people. I went to Spalding last week, been up there twice. The people that do work because of Vincent and his family. For Jeff and Maura, it's exhausting. They're with them 24/7, but up at Spalding, there's so many people, the Korean War veterans, Cape Cod veterans, people from all over the world. Last week I met a Korean official from South Korea. It's amazing. But anyway, the first time I met Vincent, I said to his mother, I said, what did your father look like? She said, my father had the most beautiful blue eyes I've ever seen. And I said, the reason I asked that, because people from Galway usually have that Spanish influence. A lot of them have the dark eyes. So anyway, I wrote this little song, and it's been kind of continued for the year. This is called Vincent's Song. Also called Galway Blue. And I've been in touch with Vincent over the years, and I get his take on things in life, the wars and so forth. He's been very open with me. Anyway, I wrote this little, I don't know what you call it, Galway Blue, Galway Bright, eyes that draw me to the light. A warm, peaceful light. Oh, your man cradles me. Oh, son, so grand to see. In time, you'll rest with me on yonder day. But drift to the used to be. Call out, sweet liberty. There's thousands more like me. Oh, there's thousands just like me. Sightless eyes, broken wings, broken minds, fierce battle stings. We fought, we bled. Let freedom ring. Oh, 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 let freedom ring.
free. Our warriors say, state of honor, state of mind, no fall. Oh, no fall left behind. Galway blue and Galway bright, I feel you close tonight. Oh, Grandpa, set me right. While I was, or would be queen, the concert lies to cover ski, but I smile, they lie in that, but they lie, oh, they lie to cover up their ass. Al-Qaeda's dust me, let's have some fun, we'll get ISIS, the JVs, they're on the run. Keep a doctor if you still have one. Oh, 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 oh. Mrs. Smith, to a bad road charm, but what difference? It's time you moved along. Just to let you know, we got the rag bag that made that. You served us well, you served us long, long and well. Then you died in that smoky hell. Old Glenn and old Tyrone, two of the bravest we've ever known. You held them off and you died alone on a roof. Oh, great family.